This is a stainless steel liner 10 by 6.5 we have in this masonry structure. We just gutted it. It's for the fireplace. The reason it's only for the 10.5 or 10 by 6.5 is because we need 1 inch of insulation all the way around it. And as you can see, if I push this over, there's the insulation. We're going to finish the structure and then insulate to the top. Top plate this, insulate a liner down to the heater flow, and I'll have two UL listed systems in here.